get. Alright, we got our tape measure. We just put on our safety glasses. This is what we're going to do. We're going to find out. And 44 inches. The whole thing is... Interior. Boom. So plush. Beyond plush. Beyond plush, bro. In fact, we start cutting that right now. Right in the middle. See what they're trying to make in the middle. In the back, let me see this fit. Now. I'm gonna cut that. It's gonna be way big enough. See what I'm saying? I'm gonna go ahead and adhere that first off. Pull that out, boom. You got these right here. These cushions here. Here's some of our sewing stuff. So, as soon as we get it close enough, these right here, you put them in. Basically, what this is gonna do. Is I'm going to show you too. Some of these are longer ones. Longer. Same difference with this one here. You can see how that is. Turn it in like this. Turn it in. Actually pulls it in. Put it on the side. You see like this. One like this. Back up in here. That was this leather first. Let the leather going. Leather going half. Half right there. Ain't gonna worry about too much of it because you're just doing the middle part. So you can begin. Then. About 4 inches. 4 to 6 inches off of her. Pull it all the way up there. Now boom. I'll show you how good these pins are. Just enough to fill it up, you know what I mean? I bet that might look like a CD thing. I bet this CD is rough. As I see gonna look. More of these old pin in there. Better the star. Looking like a seat. And our plush is gonna be. I'm gonna flush the seat on me. And I'm up. That's how you do it. You want to go around, you want to be sparingly with these. You want to go ahead and put them in there. Like I said, you want to put enough of it in there so this thing ain't going to move not at all. So you come back and sew it. Of course, you got to sew it. You want it to be right. You want to do the same specs the seat came in. So, as far as like, we're seeing how this was up there. Keep it just like it was. Fuck. That's how you do that. Once you get these in there, these are like the big pins that just hold them close. Always go back to these little circle ones though. Always go back to these little circle ones. That's a must. If you don't do that, you fuck up your own project. Always go back with the circle. Like one. Your seats look like they're leather, dog. Men's leather seats, dude. Talking about men's leather seats, bro. Shit fluffy. I'm going on with it, so we're going to show you a little bit later on in the video. Maybe I'll show you one more in the middle of the seat so you can get the little idea how I'm gonna put them on. Legs on are tight, you know what I'm saying? You can make it even more square than that, you hear me? You can get a motherfucker more squares than that. That's just to get you started. More squares, man. I'ma have a motherfucker seats. Made that, man. What you talking about? Made the seats do that. A little puffy like that. So now I can come in here. I was saying I was gonna make the video short, but fuck it, I'm gonna show you how to do it. Cause I had him right there. I had him right here. Going in line with this one here. Then since it did make sense, go ahead and maybe straighten that one over there a little bit. Let's get this one down here though in the middle. Straighten out right here in the middle. Hell yeah, nigga. Nigga, that's it. Ooh, nigga, what kind of seats you got in this motherfucker, boy? What kind of seats is them?
This is me working on it. It's getting ready to come out. Bringing it out as soon as possible. Just keep checking out how it is, man. It's cool. Let's take all this back.
cut it. Cut the seam, cut the foam. Show you how to do that too.